What's up, everyone? Welcome back to Marvel Invasion. I thought I'd do a fun little video of what characters I think that Marvel Strike Force definitely needs to add, and I don't understand why they haven't added them yet. Starting off with Hercules. This guy is supposedly in the comics stronger than Thor. He's one of the most strongest characters, almost invincible. If you look here, it says son of the Olympus god Zeus. If they put him with Zeus isn't really on this list, but he should be. I just didn't want to make the video too long. They could make like a Greek team. It would be awesome having Hercules and Zeus. That would be a really fun team, and they could maybe take over the, I don't know about you guys, but I'm already tired of Darkhold. They could be a new arena team slash kind of like the Infinity Watch was. Sorry, I keep sniffling, guys. I have the sniffles. They could be like Infinity Watch, where they're kind of like good in different areas, but I think that would be an awesome team. Moving on, Maestro. Not really sure why he's not in the game yet. Awesome character. He's like a evil version of Hawk. He basically is Hawk. He's from a different multiverse. Really cool looking character. What could even be cooler too is to have him team up with Hawk. The Hulk is he's kind of lost all of his steam being on the Avengers team. They tried to redo him, make the first wave Avengers, and they were good for like 5 minutes, which is a shame because the Avengers are full of fun characters. And there's a lot of them in the game. But so take Hulk and put him with Maestro, and maybe add She-Hulk in there, because She-Hulk is a waste of a character right now. It's a shame. She has a new show going on. Do something fun here, Strike Force. Do something different. You could throw a couple more characters in there, and it'd be a pretty fun team. Next on my list is the Skulls. This team would be it could be full of. We haven't had any minions in the game. I know people don't like minions, but there's a couple Skulls that are well known. I don't remember all their names, but like how they were in the Captain Marvel movie. I'm sorry. And you know, they could be anyway. They could be like Mr. Sinister 2.0, where they could mimic someone. They could mimic him instead of making a copy of him. But I think the entire team would be really awesome to play with. They could be really strong too if they let them mimic their powers along with just their looks. So they were next on the list. Next, it's got to be Odin. I don't understand why Odin is not in the game. Where is he? They should have put him in the Asgardians hero team. I mean, I don't know. They should have. They get he. This is frustrating. That's why I'm kind of tingling at my words here. Heimdall should not be on that team. He played like 5 minutes in the movies. Granted, he was a close friend to Thor, but in the comics. I mean, he's not even that strong. Where is Odin at? I mean, I guess what you could do with Odin is to put him in the game instead of putting him with the Asgardians, which you already have two teams now. Put him with the Greek gods. Put him with, Zeus and Hercules, and all the other Greek gods that are in there that they could add. That would be an unbelievable game or a team. They could maybe make Odin a legendary. Another very, very strong team that they could use. Something different and new and something fun. I also wanted to throw this in there. He's not a new character, but please rework Hawkeye. I mean, I don't know if anyone else likes Hawkeye, but I'm a big fan. He's one of my strongest characters in the game. And he's just. I mean, I put him on the Secret Avengers team, and he's like the weakest character because he has no armor. I use him, and he does his little blind and is slow and takes off positive effects, and after that he dies. So please rework him, give him some more armor, make him last a little bit longer, please. This one here, guys, is pure fun. Alligator Loki. If you read anything about the comics, he's very mischievous. Thor loves him, as you can see from this comic here. He's really obsessed with Thor's weapon. And he's trying to get it, and I just think there's also a comic I read of his where he's fighting with Loki, where they just meet for the first time, do like a little battle. It's hilarious looking, and then all of a sudden they become best friends because they realize they're both Lokis. So anyway, Alligator Thor, make it happen. Give Loki all of his other personalities, like in the Loki show. How many different Lokis were there? That would be hilarious, fun, and something different. They also have a cat one. Let me show you. So here is a Loki meow. And I think it would just be hilarious. This is more like a joke, guys. But if they added a cat to the game, I mean, I think they don't have any kind of animal pets in there. They have squirrels from Squirrel Girl. But, like, I'm going to do, like, a separate video on Double Dino from, like, with Moon Girl. I think they would be a cool team. I don't know how they would gel in the game with who, but they would gel with. But as you can see, Loki Meow here is just playing around here with Squirrel. Is this the one with Squirrel Girl? Squirrel Girl's pets. But anyway, you know, like I said, I might do one on Double Dino because that guy, he definitely needs to be in the game. I think he'd be really awesome looking. Anyway, this is the video, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you had a fun time. See you next time.